From the Sophie University, I'm here to speak about the question of value geometry in general. I'm here to speak about the overflow dilemma and the positivity conditions in the periodic order. I'm sorry, I just stopped on the conference.
Thank you very much. Also, I want to respect the order of what is being imparted. So, welcome to the question. My talk is based on the statement of the consulting university that concerns what we want to talk about the so-called promotion lab. What we call the joint is interesting example of sublinear geometry. And what I think is what we call the labels are what I think the versions of CRB both famous and the CRB labels. So, first, I want to tell what is the true name in linear geometry and undergraduate students, students know what is true lemma. Instead, if we have a Riemannian manifold, a dimension bigger than 2, then this manifold, if it is Einstein, then it has a constant scalar curvature. So the Riemannian manifold will be Einstein, that means that the picture is proportional to the method. We have this relation. And recently, 11 years ago, they appeared the generalization of the Schur lemma in the compact case. It's a result by the recent topic. It states the following that if we have a compact. It's a generalization in compact case. So we have a compact Riemannian manifold dimension bigger than 2 with a non-negative rigid tensor, then we have this inequality. And it's sometimes a stability result because it states that if the manifold is close to ancient manifold, and it's interesting because the visibility is down, and of course, it's obvious that when the manifold is Einstein, then the solar curvature is false because you would have a zero. Here we have this restriction, the others is based on tension, but this condition is essential. So they wrote down counter examples which said that if we don't see this condition, then we can call this result. So what I mean is essential condition. And it's a natural question what happens in sublinear geometry. There are some results in CR geometry, but so in this talk, I will not consider this result. So we found certainly the refinement of this result in CR geometry. But the aim of my talk here is to explain some results in quaternary geometry. So here I will briefly recount what is quaternary geometry. As I mentioned at the beginning, that the quaternary manifolds are quaternary versions of CR manifolds. And this is the formal definition. These manifolds are interpreted by the Gregory card in 2000. And the definition said that the quaternary manifold was structure on a coordinate plus a three dimensional manifold. It's a data polymation. Distribution H on this manifold, which is equipped with the minimetric and the SPN SP1 structure. That means that we have tips the conformal class of matrix on this Hutov space and put here bundle Q over M of almost complex structure. So we have a two here bundle, which is originated by almost complex structures, yes, that satisfies the computation relations of the major quaternions. Yes, we have this identities. And of course, they are emission compatible with the metric. Yes, we have this identities for NES. And H appears as the kernel of Mantle with values in R3, and also we have the point compatibility conditions. So, concerning the metric, the almost complex structures and the contact form, that is the contact form. So, in this model, we measure the field term if we have a for the protocol based edge, there exists at most one triple of almost complex structure and the metric G that are compatible. And if we rotate ether, we then the same with this structure. So it's the structure is invariant under the rotation. And here's the definition for quaternion contact gauge transformation. So if we have ether, the smooth function, positive function M on M. Matrix C in SO 3 with the N is a function, then the quaternion contact gauge transformation is a given in this manner. So, and of course, this associated metric G bar to N bar, it is the conformal G, as we have this identity condition. So, as I mentioned, the quaternion contact structures are introduced by Weber in 2000, and the abstract possible definition of this object that they appear naturally is a conformal boundary at infinity of the quaternion hyperbolic space, and also they appear naturally in connection with the quaternion contact problem. We saw this problem that we spoke in the non-trivial case that we know. And there are particular case. So we mentioned in the beginning, they are very interesting example of supplementary geometry. There are generation of peristaltic manifold. Any peristaltic manifold is a structure. And there are some basic examples. The peristaltic element involves one possible definition in the following. So the metric over the cone is kind of here. And the device that they work with, this is the flat table, what is the role of the RN remaining joint, the role of the Kaiserberg group in quaternion contact. Okay. So next
question is the integration.
Yes, the site may also have examples of ceramic. So this as I mentioned, this quaternion contact may also have a quaternion analogs of ceramic. And yes, the second inputs, they are not very second inputs. Deep inputs are quite the only version.
But other wooden dimensions.
What?
Other wooden dimensions.
So the second inputs are not
many. sometimes for 5 or 7
What?
Other dimensions may not be.
Well, other dimensions are more than me. I don't.
Okay.
The dimension of each main officer for it was taken by the definition. The seven main officers they have dimension 2n plus 1. So this this canonical connection in quantum equality is invented by America also in 2000. What is the role of the leadership connection in management? It is the same as the role of the sense of the so called Descartes connection in the quantum equality. This is the result of Descartes in 2000. If we have one input of many poles of the dimension bigger than 7, then there exists a unique supplementary distribution V of H in the tangent bundle and the linear connection number on M, such that V and H are orthogonal again the metric. G and Q, the two sphere bundle of almost complex structure are parallel also. The torsion, as which defined in this obvious standard way, satisfies these conditions. So if we have a horizontal vector fields, X and Y, then the torsion apart from this vector fields is given by this so it's a vector vector it is given by this identities. So if we get a vector vector it defines an increase of the edge of the point of the space, and we get this endomorphism y is the orthogonal complement of the sum of Spn in Sp1. And it's important to note here that V is generated, the vector space is generated by the so called 3 vector fields, C1, C2, C3, which are determined by these identities. So the result of regarding this formulation here at 7, but in the 7 dimension case, there is an obvious result of Dushman. So later he, in the 7 dimension case, he obtained the 7 dimensional analog, the result of Descartes. But in the 7 dimensional case, one can assume that these conditions are satisfied. So in the 7 dimensional case, we always be assuming that these conditions are satisfied because they are not. So in the 7 dimensional case, they are not always satisfied. But we assume that these identities compatibility conditions are satisfied, then the result of the Schumann model. So here I will break out some of the object that these other quantum product as the photonic objects in the management. Curvature tensor is defined in this obvious way for any vector fields. So the QC curvature tensor is defined as the horizontal trace of the So the good thing of density in this manner. So if you simply to get the orthogonal base of the horizontal space, you can be written in this manner. So the QCH two forms are defined by this basis. And the QC scour is defined as the horizontal base of the QCH tensor. The normalized QC scour curvature is defined in this. So we will note the normalized QC scour curvature in this manner. And we say that the QC network is Einstein, which is Einstein, the base tensor is proportional to domain. So we have this QC Einstein condition by definition. It's a for a local machine termination. So I think also it's CRU. So here I will give some invariant decompositions. So if we have any C of the horizontal bundle, so we have the decomposition of C into S-band invariant parts as follows. So these are four S-band invariant parts. And for example, the part C plus is given in this manner and so on. So we have two S-band ST1 invariant decompositions, which are given in this manner. Three component and minus one component of the given C. And if we use the usual identification of the animalism on H in the lambda cross wheel G, we have the SP one invariant components. These are just the eigen spaces of the Casimir operator, which is given in this manner, and the guess eigenvalues minus one and three, and the corresponding eigenspaces are just these projections. So in the same equation case, we get the space of symmetric animalisms which commute with all the homomorphic structures is one dimension. So we get this case that the three component of any symmetric animalism C on H is proportional to the identity. So we have this relation. If we have a fixed read vector, it defines the torsion and the horizontal space. And we have the decomposition into symmetric and skew symmetric part. So the symmetric part is encoded in this torsion and T0. And the skew symmetric part is associated with this tensor U. So it also this result of Ricard, who showed that the torsion animalism XC for any vector C is completely transparent. I will explain better what that means. So this result that we were not mentioned in Brazil, I think. 2012. It, so if they define the torsion T zero to be equal to this, so we get the Ricci tensor, the QCH tensor is given in this, so it's related to the specimetric part. The symmetric part in the metric G and posed by the star curvature in this by this equality. So, and it's important work principles is resolved to the different the main quote is using Einstein. Then the star curvature is constant. So this is important. So there's no similar analog in the CR in the PC joint. So so it's interesting. So this instant principle of this job. So I said what is the UC Einstein report, there is a weaker condition than the UC Einstein, namely we introduce the notion of UC Pseudo Einstein and UC nearly Einstein. So it's important to tell that the symmetric part and the symmetric part of the sort of the torsion endomorphism are connected by with minus one component of the rich density and the TSP part of the component component of the which tested by these relations. And this definition given in a paper of which can be seen. And if we get what we important in both, we call it this main what is you see two large time if the basically part of the three component of the UC tensor is equal to zero, it is we get the U is equal to zero. So of course this in dimension of zero, the U is equal to zero in for any seven dimension QC manifold, that means that any seven dimension QC manifold is too much time. So we also give the point addition for a QC manifold, we call it to be QC near the Einstein with the minus one component of the QC extensor is equal to zero. So, and here it is more to note that the QC near the Einstein manifolds are characterized by the condition that the almost normal structure of the corresponding crystal space is normal. It turns out of the video, but the video is definitely not made in a paper on. 2012, and there are some examples of QC nearly Einstein manifolds that are provided by sublinear manifolds with the transverse symmetry of QC type, and also by Riemannian populations with total geodesic fibers of QC type. There are several papers of Baudouin, Biron, Medici, and Degan Bulin recent papers that in which they provided examples for these manifolds. So here I will introduce some notions, the horizontal location of a smooth function on M is defined by this so I use the yellow point. So by the first equality, the superposition function is defined as a horizontal trace of the location. Explicitly, we have an orthonormal base of H, we have the second equality, and we will denote by S bar the average value of the star curve given by this manner. So, and for the smooth function F, the superposition delta F is a sub elliptic operator. And according to results of Eggwood and Gilman, so we have the subject of some people with the partial operators. And we have a unique solution of the following elliptic bidding if we impose this condition. So it's a this is a data partning for submitting operators the supervision is submitting operator and so the group of this conduct involves many complicated machine. So it's not this is a result of Eggwood and Gilman that to acquire this classical results for our case it works. So
when does the superlaplacian is emitted? If the connection is has no version, then this superlative operator is elite.
Any superlative operator is equal. Next, this our stability result, which is the results in the remaining case. So, if we suppose that we get a QC manifold of dimension given and seven, so we exclude the seven dimension case. And if we suppose the point positive condition codes, this positive condition codes, then we get this stability result. So, and also if we impose the stronger condition that the manifold is QC Einstein, it's who are look at the remaining of so the condition here is weaker because here it's a part of the torsion, not so if we expose the torsion to zero, then the report is the Einstein. We get one, it's only a part of the torsion. So we can also weaker condition of the is the bottom of the geometry. So we have this complicated inequality. If the equality this inequality holds, then we have that this part is zero. This part is zero, and we have this expression. So and also the if we make a QC conformal change of the QC structure in this manner. This new QC structure will give you QC to watch. Next result, if we suppose the positive condition, this which is different from the previous one. So I will explain later what so in the previous one I use the notion. And here I use the notion for chorus that I estimate. So if we suppose this positivity a priori condition, then we have this inequality. So equivalently to the previous case, if we get equality here. Then this part is zero. We have this expression. So it also the QC conform structure at a bar given by this man will be QC Q-C-Q-Marshall. So in this result here appear the U tensor. In the next two results, you appear the T0. So it is associated with the QC Q Einstein, and the next result will be associated with the QC near the Einstein. So it's easy to query the previous results, and so in addition to the same conditions as the previous two results, if you assume additionally that this trace is zero, and we suppose that the gauge type priority condition is satisfied, then we get this inequality, and also if we oppose the coordinate type priority condition is satisfied, then we get this inequality. So in the both cases, we have that if n is QC due to Einstein, then the QC curvature is constant. So as I mentioned in the beginning, it's a weaker condition. Then QC Einstein. So if we know the many voltages QC due to Einstein, in this case, we are assuming that the QC curvature is constant. So we need to put it as QC geometry. So and next we have analogous result that concerns the T0 part of the torsion. So if we suppose that M GQ is a QC manifold dimension bigger than 7, and if we suppose this neurologic condition is satisfied, then we get this complicated inequality. So if the inequality holds, we get U E A in B zero, and so this integral zero, and we get this expression. So this is the approach type a priori condition, and analogously we get a coarse type a priori condition. If we have a compact QC manifold dimension again bigger than 7, and suppose the positive condition is satisfied, this, then we have this inequality. So I know mostly in the coupling points, if the inequality in the coupling point holds, then we have this, this is zero, and we have this expression. So as currently we obtain immediately that if we suppose this trace is zero and the approach that condition is satisfied, then we get this inequality, and also for the if we suppose the coordinate type condition is satisfied, we have this inequality. In both cases, of course, we have the dependency. In the main mode is QC nearly Einstein, then the QC scale curvature S is constant. Again, we have a weaker condition for this. The main mode has a constant scale curvature. So the second dimension test, as I as you saw, this is not exclude the second dimension case. It's a So in the same case need some additional analysis. So here in the same dimensional in the bigger dimensions we use this contacted second Bianchi identity, but this holds only for the bigger dimensions. In the seven dimension case, it's trivially satisfied because this is zero and the U is zero, in the seven dimension case, this is zero. And so, our analysis doesn't work in the seven dimension case. But maybe in the future, so it's interesting. Maybe there is some relation with the G2, but we don't know. Very interesting. Why the second dimension case this exception case. So here, as I mentioned, why I use this notion L, because this it's you see that the a priori condition that we involves in our previous results just related to the to note our result is an acknowledged type result. So it's a well on it's a quasi method that we suppose that which the error is bounded by a positive, then we have a lower amount of the first antibody of the negative proportion. We obtained almost 10 years ago some versions of this particle ignored result. And here we'll recall it. If we suppose that n is a common precision of the dimension bigger than 7. And if we assume this priori condition holds, or it will be moved in this manner, and here k zero is some positive, then we have this lower bound for the first positive animal of the negative proportion. So here in the decision, we work with the negative proportion, not the proportion. And so this estimate is important because it's sharp. So for the train starting case, so in the train starting sphere, we have it's also using Einstein method, and we have we have this identity, and also it's complicated the first eigenvalue of the small partial series is equal to this, and we have equality in this case. Equality is obtained from here, and the first equation, if we get equality here, what happens is we get another example that is a volatile example, it's a characterization now that we get, if we know that the first time value is equal to this value. Then we get the manual distribution that goes here to the it's interesting characterization result. So why I use the core? Because then this condition that appears in the previous result is related to our all results that are stated on a compact machine manifold, a dimension bigger than 7. Well, we have this inequality between the superposition and the square model of the supposition. And it's this in this inequality, the equality can be achieved only for functions with the matching terrestrial part of the third component of the proposal detection. So it's for side of the unit, it's a very important of the geometric analysis in a way, and also the main geometry. So for here, I will mention some tools that we use for a smooth function f on n. We define the threshold by this expression, and also in the same dimension case, since this is zero, and we have the same dimension case this expression for the threshold. The pair function of f is defined by pair form quite on the subgradient of f, so that includes subgradient of f, and the pair function of f is if we get this equality. And also, how you So in my in the same education type and also the knowledge type result and this. So actually this is for the real measures, but in the same education we assume this approach mission and additionally we assume that the performance is non-negative, then we get a normal result. But the real measures we cannot in our previous papers that the is positive in any case. So in the same way, we must suppose the addition that the package is non-negative. So next the decisive tool in our life is the receipt bottom type form. It's what we for the remaining bottom, the famous remaining bottom form. And it stands as a follows for any QC neighborhood. We in this case we don't need the way of the offer. So we have this expression. Which is which relates the circle function of the square of the forms, the square norm of the convenient. This is the square norm of the subcations, and so on. This is the Ricci part of the number, and so on. This is the torsion, and this is the horizontal vertical. Because this is a vertical view, this is a product view. So, next, in our analysis, many times you see Ricci identities. So, if F is a smooth function on the QC method with the horizontal gradient network, which is defined in this usual way, then we have this Ricci identities. Order 2 and order 3, and we use them very frequently. Also, we have the compositions of the gation. The gation for the gation, we have it's decomposed into minus 1 and the 3 component, S and S1 in the components also. We have the terrestrial part of the three component is given as shows the second equality. The square norm of the terrestrial part of the three component is given by the third identity, and we have another side of this for the minus one component of the subcation. So we have also some integral identities. It's in our old papers, Stephanie Blockman's my assessment difficult. This is the integral expression of the horizontal vector cache. This is the mixed cache. We have this expression. And also for the asymmetric part of the minus one component of the cation on the square norm, if we take the integral, we have these expressions. Next is a decisive proposition that we give this proposition, we obtain our results. So for any small function on the compact, what we call the manifold of dimension bigger than 7, we have this expression. So, and here is the knowledge type of expression, and the core is the forest type expression that I mentioned in the beginning. So, and I think we'll stop here. Thank you very much for your attention.